Good morning. This is the WVAR Morning Minute for the week of June 18th. We completed quarterly meetings this past week at Chief Logan State Park. It was a great 2 days and a lot was accomplished. The highlights included changing the names of the Community Service and Legislative Awards, approving a nepotism policy, and approving a dues increase of $25 for 2019. It's been 8 years since we've increased dues, and as everyone knows, costs haven't gone down over the last 8 years, only up. The increase amounts to $2.03 per month per member. The associations cut expenses, but to continue to serve the members and provide the same or higher levels of service, we have to raise dues to keep up with increasing costs. On the national scene, the USDA both extended the presidentially declared disaster areas foreclosure moratorium for areas affected by Hurricane Maria and released the income limits of the direct and guaranteed rural housing loans for 2018. On the home front, some Democrats are calling for the resignation of Governor Jim Justice over some controversy in the West Virginia RISE program. The governor has already asked for and received Commerce Secretary Woody Thrasher's resignation. To date, the governor says he will not resign. Later today, I'll be meeting with the editor-in-chief of Realtor Magazine, David Roof, to discuss the production of a special convention issue of Realtor Magazine. Tuesday morning, we'll be in Mercer County for their legislative breakfast, and then GRI Module 4 in Beckley begins at noon Tuesday and all day Wednesday and Thursday. This finishes up GRI for Beckley for the year, and about half the class has completed the four modules and will graduate. We'll finish up the week at home base in the Realtor building with a new member orientation for the Kanawha Valley Board. Don't forget, June is National Homeownership Month. Celebrate and be proud of what you do. You make it happen. Please like our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's it for this Monday Minute. As always, thanks for listening.